Today I'm going to show you how to use REGDELNULL64 by SysInternals, and this can come in handy if you're getting a message from Windows error while deleting key if you're trying to delete a key from the registry. So here's what you have to do, and all the appropriate links will be in the video description to the things that I talk about or mention. So what you do is you download REGDELNULL64 and it'll come in a zip folder. So you extract it to your desktop, and preferably you would save the download to your desktop and then extract it. And then drag out the exe files REGDELNULL64 and REGDELNULL64. Now if you're on a 64-bit operating system, you're going to want to remember to type REGDELNULL64. And if you're on a 32-bit, just leave the 64 off. And I'll show you later on in this video. So the first thing you do is you go down to search, type CMD, and then just click on it once to open it. Now here are the two command lines that you need for the tool that will allow it to search your registry for null keys. And the first thing you type in the command prompt is CD desktop, and then hit enter. Now I will use my mouse to paste in the first command to use the tool. And there's the first command line. It's REGDELNULL64 space HKLM space dash S. And then you hit enter. And then it will scan your registry for any null entries. And right now it's scanning for null embedded keys. And the scan has complete and it found nothing. Now the next command is basically the same thing, it's just a little different. So again, I will right click my mouse to paste the command line into the command prompt. And there is the second command that we want to use. And now we will hit enter and it will scan the registry again under HKUSER, and the scan is already complete and it did not find anything. If you did get any results, you would have to read the result and then decide either type N or Y for no or yes, and then hit enter, and then this tool would delete the null key. But this is the tool that you use if you're getting an error message saying error while deleting key. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.